Hi everybody, so welcome to my new video. Today I'll be teaching you how to decoupage. So the materials you will be needing are a pair of scissors, Mod Podge gloss, 5 bottles, make sure they're glass, and a kit for epoxy compound molded clay. You can find this in any craft store, and of course some decoupage paper. You can use any pattern you like. I've got some extra cutouts here so that we can use them if we've fallen short of any, and let's get started.